8 miles up the main river, 3 miles up the fork, stake to place her claim, we called the Yellow Queen. We packed hard gray steel, finding soft yellow gold. We were nearing fulfillment of our dreams. With my best friend Dave and my good wife Ann, we had worked this river for a year. Went through times that were lean while we picked that river clean. Now the sounds of Frisco filled our ears. Sierra Nevada, we took your gold. Laughed at your sun, your river so cold. In the first ray of light, in the next cold morning dawn, I could see their silhouettes against the sun. I could see them unfold our heavy sack of gold, the reflection of the barrel on his gun. I was trying to rise when the bullet hammered me. There was thunder off the canyon wall. My good old friend Dave and my good wife Ann thought that I was good and dead once and for all. Sierra Nevada, we took your gold. We took your treasure, you took our soul. I reached for my rifle, somehow I reached the rim, even though I knew my life was leaving me. I waited in silence, I waited in pain, for them to pass while I could still barely see. I leveled on Dave and I hit him where he lived. Yes, I gave them both what they had given me. One bullet made a hole in that heavy sack of gold, and a frightened mule was sowing yellow seeds. High gray Sierra, though barren you may seem, there's one thing for certain that you breed. Plowing fertile minds of men, reaching weakness there within, between the rows of love and friendship you plant greed. Sierra Nevada, we took your gold. We took your treasure, you took our soul.
Sierra.